sacrifice yourself
to him.
God sacrificed himself
to the world through his son, Jesus Christ.
To please the world, to save us. So,
in return,
we have to sacrifice ourselves
to please him.